Hello, gentlemen. Have you noticed that it can be a pretty chaotic world out there? And with today's challenges, have you found it difficult to balance your life at home and at work? How do you lower your stress level to something even tolerable? Have you found that the priorities in this world and the emphasis on lifestyles that don't promote virtue are growing louder and louder every day and go against your Christian convictions? I'm Father Wade Menezes of the Fathers of Mercy, and I'd like you to consider this. If we as Catholic men do nothing to help alleviate these problems, then how can we expect anything to get better for ourselves or our children? As committed Catholic men, we must come together and help each other overcome these modern-day challenges. One of the best ways to start that process is to associate with other Catholic men who share the same worldview that you do and come together to make a difference. I would like to invite you to Ex Spiritus, an event sponsored by Catholic Brothers for Christ. It is a morning event on October 19th, 2019, from 8 a.m. until 12:30 p.m. at Mount St. Michael in Dallas. It'll be a great day of shared faith and fraternity, guaranteed. I will be speaking on the topic, In Defense of Faith and Truth, Our Catholic Calling. There will also be Eucharistic Adoration, the Sacrament of Confession, and prayer teams. It'll be an incredible event that will help renew you and give you direction with the challenges you face in your life. You will leave the event knowing, along with other Catholic men, that you can make a difference in the culture today and in the world and help change everything for the better. You can register online for Ex Spiritus at CatholicBrothersForChrist.com. Only 300 men will be able to attend, so be sure to register today and reserve your seat. Again, the website to register is CatholicBrothersForChrist.com. Let us make a difference together as Catholic men. God bless you and see you there.